Christ died on the cross as a sacrifice to redeem you and I from under that curse of sin that Adam brought upon us when he sinned in the Garden of Eden. Yes, when Adam sinned in the Garden of Eden, that sin nature came upon you and it came upon me and every man, woman, boy, and girl born after him. But let me tell you today, Jesus Christ, he is in the class of Adam. He is actually called the second Adam, meaning that he is the man, the first, the true man. And what he did at Calvary's cross was to pay the debt of sin, which was death, that you and I owed. He paid that penalty on the cross. Therefore, if you believe in him, if you trust in him, who he is and what he did, then the curse of sin is broken, because when he died, you died. When he was buried, you were buried. Therefore, the just demands of the law were satisfied in Christ Jesus. But listen, don't forget, he arose on the third day. Therefore, we are to walk in a new life. This is the born-again experience, actually. The death, the burial, and the resurrection. When he arose a new creation, or we arose a new creation in him. And this explains what happens in your heart when the things you used to want to do, which is sin, you don't want to do them anymore. Because when Christ comes in, he changes your heart. Friends, why don't you believe on the Lord today? He's waiting for you. Let me tell you, the good shepherd, he's looking out over his sheep. And listen, you may feel like that prodigal son today. Maybe you've known the Lord in the past. It's time to come home. It's time to come home. This ship is about to sail. And I'm warning you today, we don't have much more time. We have a little time, but not much. And so, therefore, use this time wisely. Come home to the Lord. If you've never been born again, I want to encourage you to repent of your sin and accept Jesus as your Savior, for the time is short. Stay tuned for the altar call. And pray that prayer with us. And listen, check out our other videos. But stay tuned for the altar call on this station. Thank you. And if you're listening to me today, you're concerned about what's coming up on this earth. And the Holy Spirit is drawing you to an altar of repentance. Why don't you pray this prayer with me today? Dear Heavenly Father, I know I'm a sinner, but I can't save myself. I come to you in the name of Jesus. According to your word, I believe that Jesus is the Christ and that he died on the cross to take away my sin. Father, forgive me for all my sins, the way I've lived, and the things I've done. Come into my life. Make me born again. I accept what you've done for me at Calvary. And right now, according to your word, I'm saved. I'm washed and I'm cleansed by the blood of Jesus. I'm born.